Ball valves may be a segmented or a full ball design. Both types use a two-piece shaft to allow for an enlarged center flow path. In this example, we have a segmented ball valve with a V-notch. A drive shaft is connected to one side of the ball, and a follower shaft is connected to the opposite side. As the drive shaft is rotated, the ball rotates to expose a flow path through the V-notch. This V-notch allows for a large flow range due to a small flow area at low travel and a large flow area at maximum travel. Full ball valves work similar to a segmented ball valve. However, instead of a V-notch to control flow, a hole is bored through a fully spherical ball. These assemblies are often used when large pressure drops are required. As the valves are rotated back to the closed position, the ball contacts a seal to provide shutoff. The seals are available in different materials depending on the required leakage class and the process conditions. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the classroom.